crank it at the first wind drop, right onto the wooden on-off, then push down, start speed tucking for the step up. You see in the wall in front of you, you're like, yeah, and then pop right off it, float it out real nice. Hopefully don't take it to Gucci Plateau, like you didn't tuck too good, you know.
And it works. I popped hard, but dude, that felt like that might be one of the best feeling jumps I've ever made. Landing a little soft.
That's what I was saying.